Good morning, Possum Patty from Pencil-vania here with my art and oatmeal and pussy willow branches. It's been kind of a warm, rainy February. We had a little snow, but the willow trees are very, very happy with all the rain. I have out in my yard some of your traditional pussy willows. They're fully open and fuzzy right now. There's another one. And one more here. And the bud scales are falling off. Here's one. You can see the brown bud scale on this one, just about ready to pop off. These are your regular pussy willows. And I have these, which are little tiny, tiny pussy willows. Maybe we can call them kitten willows, because their little paws are so small and fuzzy. And I have some curly willow out in the yard. And their buds aren't open yet. And then I have this very, very fancy willow. Look how that curls around. And this one looks like it's a lot of little thin branches all grown together. And the little pussy toes spiraling up. I have a couple of those. These grow in very interesting shapes. Look how wide that one is. And these are not pussy willows. These are star magnolias, but their flower buds are so fuzzy, they almost look like pussy willows, but you can see they're a little different. So my oatmeal is getting cold, and what I'm going to do is just play in my journal and be inspired, not necessarily sit here and painstakingly draw these the way they are. I can do that another time. But right now I'm just going to be inspired by these shapes of these pussy willows and do a page in my journal. Thank you. think I'll use my Peerless Transparent watercolors to put some color on the background, and then I might play with pens, ink pens on top. I am just going to go crazy here with these colors. Let's see. These are the three I used last time. There's a blue and a yellow. Turquoise. And let's see. Maybe I will do blues, yellows, and greens. Start with the lighter color and put in some yellow. These Peerless watercolors come on this cardstock. You can find these at www.peerlesscolor.com. How much is left on this one? Let's see. Look at that color. I'm going to do a light color over these words so I can still read them. This is transparent. Just colors are just so pretty. Thank you. finished my oatmeal and I took my bowl to the sink, and at the sink I refilled my Lamy Safari pen with some Noodler's black ink because I wanted to doodle on my picture. My oatmeal's done, my painting's done, but I want to doodle, and I still have some tea left in my cup, so I'm going to sit here for a few more minutes and do a quick doodle. I decided to add a little brown paint to the willow twigs.